Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. So as much as I want to play Poe, I do have to play him for 5 minutes. The knife guy. So we're going to grab him and take him to the dairy plant. I'm going to see if I can grab these items, relics. But I know the dairy plant's a little tough, so we'll see how that goes. Wand. I'm gonna level up a little bit first before I head down there. The stage gets pretty rough. Yeah, so I need the red heart in order to evolve the garlic. It was like, there's no point in playing Poe if I can't evolve his main weapon. I don't generally go for knives, but knives aren't too bad because you can aim them. Ooh, lightning, I do like lightning. I've unlocked the duplicator, so I should be able to evolve lightning. I forget what it unlocks, but I do know you gotta kill like 3,000 of these milk guys. Garlic. That's good knives. Hopefully they got bracers unlocked. I don't recall, but this is for the book. I'm gonna grab that. Water might be good, also giving me a trapdoor, which will help. Alright, so I'm gonna start heading down. Watch these traps. It's getting heavy. Am I close to this one? Oh yeah, there we go. Is that the map? Milky Way map. Awesome. There we go, nice. Okay, so I grab the book down there, and then also, I think that's a question mark, it's a coffin. So let's go. Head for the book. I forget what the book is. One second, I had to move my cat. Trying to sit on my desk, trying to move my hand while I'm playing. Close. Yep. Oh, I'm so glad I have the map. Nice to take a look at things. There we go. I defeated him, man. Oh, okay, this is like the beast tree, whatever. That's cool. I don't really use it, but whatever. All these big boys. Knives. Oh, I should get that tractor wood. I am lacking the passives. Best thing about the garlic, it stops these bullets. You guys don't want to die. Come on. Head towards the. Well, you know what? I'm gonna go up, grab the orb. Hopefully get some levels, and then I'll go over to the coffin. While walking down here, I think I missed a lot of experience. Let's grab all that. Okay, so last 5 minutes, so we got the red heart. Up on there soon. There it is. Oh, geez. Did grabbing that trigger these squids? Not sure. Get that duplicator. That'd be helpful. More knives, more everything. Going right, I should get to it. I Jeez, the skeletons are rough. Or the green ones are. Cool. Ball of lightning is really, really powerful. Also the waters too. Really great AoE. Let's one more than garlic. Garlic really shines at level 2. There it is. Alright, I probably have to kill these guys, which is gonna take a minute. Knives again. Travel experience. Oh jeez. I maybe can get that minecart, that'd be cool. I might take a few out. Yeah, these guys are old men. I don't know if I have bracers. I might not. I haven't seen it yet. Or if I did, I missed it. And the centaurs are tough. Or minotaurs? Oh, come on. Duplicator. I can get in here, but I don't know if it'll open if they're not dead. Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Trapped in here. Trapped. Oh, there go, chicken. Really need this. There's a chest over there. Oh. This is getting rough. Alright, max knives, but I'm afraid I can't do anything with them. Really hard to kill these guards when there's so many things that run around. Oh, that was good. Nice. I killed a bunch of them. My water's doing good. If I check the grimoire, see, it'll tell me what to get, but it doesn't. I don't know if that means I can get it. Yeah, we gotta kill these guys. Jeez. Can definitely at least get lightning evolved, so let's start working on that. Oh, I should get that cart, that'll kill a lot of them. Oh gosh. Getting tight. Effects last longer. A couple, it looks like. Oh, jeez. The book is for the wand, right? Yeah, get that. Come on. I see left. There we go. If I don't win this, I can still at least unlock this guy. Oh, is this the song of Monogro? Yes. Alright, she's really good. I definitely recommend getting her quickly. Alright, max lightning, so I just need a chest. I can't evolve garlic anyway, so I might as well get that crown. Get the experience faster. Oh man, there's lizards. Oh, there's a chest over there. Dang it. Fight my way through this crap. Oh, bracers. Okay, I didn't know it was. Okay, I do have it. Nice. Right, that's gonna help a lot. And yeah, this, because I don't have the red heart yet anyway, so. Gotta get these weapons evolved. Alright, max wand, that's great. Now let's look at the map. What we got? Candle might be good. Yeah, we can go for the candle. Let's do that. There you go, max water. In my next chest, something's gonna evolve. For the candle. Okay, let's keep going this way. The candle is really good with the garlic and everything else, it just makes everything bigger. Might be below this. Let me go around. Definitely use some floor trick. I might roam around looking for her. Oh. I'm saving candles. I'd like to get some health, but. missing him? Oh, there's one. Chest out of him. Come on, dude. I'm hitting you a lot. You should die. There we go. Nice. One's good. Rapid fires now. I guess I can go for the track door up there. I don't really need the wings of the armor. At this point, I just need to upgrade, evolve, and then hopefully I can beat the stage. It gets rough, so I don't know if I can, but we'll see. Chest. The habit of doing that, just walking away from chest. Didn't see it. Nice. Evolve ring. Lightning. I'll be able to evolve the Bible now. Yeah, so I can evolve the water, the Bible, and I can't do the garlic, but I can at least upgrade it. Definitely a bit better once I get the hyper. speed through stages easier. Plus, like 15 minutes instead of 30. Come on, kill this guy. And that chest. It's already getting crazy, and this is only 20 minutes. Max crown, that's good. Bump up my experience gain. Garlic. Max garlic. Let me evolve revival. Max out on Jackdaw. I'll grab all this experience. That's a big boy. He can give me a chest. Just bracers and that's it. Not the best build in the world, but hopefully it'll do. Yep, I think fully maxed out. 4 minutes to go. Oh, the chickens are here. Now that I got the map, I might go back to the Mad Forest and see if what I missed. I know there's a coffin there, at least. All right, 3 minutes. Big chicken, let's get him. Minutes left, almost there. Oh man, it's getting thick. Getting tight. There we go, 1 minute. Seconds. Oh no. Did a little damage there. Grabbing some chicken. Come on. Chicken. Come on, come on, come on. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh no, come on, come on, come on. Oh, are you kidding me? 2 seconds left. Oh my god. Oh geez. Alright, 15 unlocks. Let's see what we got. Yeah, got the map. Got the character. And a lot. Okay, I didn't know I didn't have that. Oh, another character, cool. Another character? Cool. Oh, new map. Good, good. Here's the red heart. That's what I was after. Money. A lot more money. A bunch of evolves I don't think I had yet. Money. Okay. More money. Okay. New map too. Oh, wow. So we unlocked a lot of that. That was a really good run. Cool. All right. So I'll end it there, and I'll see you guys in the next one.